to Frankstan TV, do like this video and subscribe. Just in, Regina Dennis mother wants Chiki Ide as she says, leave my daughter's husband alone. But we'll get right into this video. If this is the first time you're visiting this channel, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe and turn on the notification bell to get notified each time we drop a new update. Thank you. On this video, you're going to be seeing a video made by Regina Dennis mother concerning the issue. Daniels, the mother of Nollywood actress Regina Daniels, has warned another Nollywood actress, Chika Ike, to halt plans to snatch her daughter's billionaire husband, Ned Woko. In a viral video shared on social media by Adam Neka, it can be deduced that Chika Ike was dating the billionaire Ned Woko before Regina Daniels got married to the 60-year-old. According to the blogger, the 34-year-old is making attempts to get back with the politician and continue her relationship with him. Ada also claimed that Chika Ike uploaded a photo of her and Ned Woko but later deleted it. Chika Ike has been dating Ned Woko before this Nadia came into the picture. Ned Woko is a goat that every Nollywood actress digs. They said that her daughter's husband belongs to everyone. They noted that Ned has not finished marrying and Regina Dennis isn't the last person that will be with the man. Ada said, here is a voice clip of what she said.
Chika Ike don't resume relationship with Ned Woko. So the Ned Woko, when would they talk about a matter? They say this Ned Woko happened to be Regina Daniel's husband. Yeah, Regina Daniel married this man last year. So my people, maybe that one didn't carry me come. The one when he carry me come, they say the gbege when he did between Regina mama and Chika Ike, now I carry me come now. The matter when he reached with the Amebo group of companies, they say. Then say Mama Regina don't paranoid or don't blow whistle enter bush for Chika Ike. You say Chika Ike, make Chika, they want Chika Ike, so make Chika Ike live in daughter husband or which is Ned Woko.
After this video went viral, most Nigerians have also gone ahead to react to the situation. Most made videos and here is a video clip of one Instagram sensation.
Hi guys, my name is Esther Sky. You know, this message is directed to Regina Daniels' mom, Madam Rita Daniels, or whatever you call yourself. I don't understand why you come to social media to blab, like, just like I'm blabbing and I don't care. Wait, do you think Ned Woko will stop at your daughter? I don't get. Before your daughter, he already had 4 wives. And his Moroccan wife is even finer than Regina Daniels. Despite her age, she's older than Regina Daniels and she's still cute, like she's like a princess. Why will you come and attack Chika Ike and say a lot of stuff? I don't get. Before your daughter, Chika Ike was a side chick. She was there before your daughter. In fact, your daughter snatched Ned Woko from Chika Ike and other 4 wives. Do you understand? So if you could allow your daughter to get married to an old man, a man old enough to be her grandfather, and you know he already has 4 wives, do you understand? So why you blabbing, why you swearing, why you frustrating Chika Ike? Madam, you need to calm down, because to me, you know, Ned Woko is a man that likes new things, you know, he likes fine girls and all that. And secondly, girls of nowadays, don't go after you go with that guy, do you get? They go after handsome men. When I talk about handsome, it's not by physical attraction or whatever. Handsome in terms of cash, man. Do you understand? In fact, even if you are 180 years old, I would definitely marry you if you are handsome. When I say handsome, not broke, not with the other standing trouser. No, handsome, like handsome in cash, like you must have money, man. In fact, if Ned Woko calls for me, man, I'm gladly accepting because he's handsome. So you have to be careful, Madam Rita, because
here's a video clip of what Regina Daniels' mother said.
Chukwu na di mo ekwe ne yali o. Chukwu na di mo ekwe ne yali o. Obu na yali o nye kampo kwaza. Obu na yali o nye kampo kwaza mo. Chimu ekwe ne yali o. Ezi chiwa ekwe nem yali o nobuna yali o nye kampo kozambo obuna yali o nye kampo kozambo chimo yo koko koko ezi chimo ekwe nem yali o Omu na yali onye kapo kozamo. Nsi na yali onye kapo kozamo.
After watching this original video, you will find out that it was a false story about Regina Daniels' mother. It was all false. So guys, haven't watched this video, what's your say? What's your opinion concerning the situation? Use the comment box and drop your own suggestion. And if it's the first time you're visiting this channel, do not forget to like this video, subscribe and turn on the notification bell to get notified each time we drop a new update. Thank you. Regina Daniels, who ventured into acting at her little age, became popular after she was featured in the Nollywood movie titled Marriage of Sorrow. For her pretty talented self, she has beat her roles perfectly as she is loved by many fans. As she grows in figure, so she grows in her popularity and now commands a lot of attention and followership, especially among the youths. Talking about how worthy she is, although movie making business is quite lucrative, if not for anything, for the popularity it brings. Despite that, most Nigerians and fans still think that most expensive thing she owns was from her husband, her billionaire husband, a 60-year-old man who is an international lawyer and a business tycoon named Ned Nwoko, who she got married in 2019. As at May 2019, her marriage to Prince Ned Nwoko had caused a lot of speculation, as the internet busted with a different view. Some tagged it as an underage marriage, which was against the 2003 child rights that recognized 18 years as a legal age for marriage. Why some people tagged her and her mother for being money-minded, for allowing her to marry a man who is way more older than her. Although Regina Daniels' father was against this. Regina Daniels' husband, whose net worth is being estimated to be over $1.2 billion, for that he's been recognized as a billionaire. Here is the list of expensive things owned by Regina Daniels right before she got married to Ned Nwoko. Mercedes Brabham G Classic is the number 3 of the Mercedes-Benz acquired by Regina Daniels in 2019. This Mercedes-Benz is priced to be more than $123,000, roughly 45 million naira. A Rolex watch. She had took to her Instagram story on Tuesday, March 2019, where she shared a newly acquired Rolex watch worth 3.3 million naira. It is not clear yet that she bought it with such a huge amount of money, but we all know that she has a lot of love for luxury. And here is the list of what she has acquired after she got married and had a child for Ned Nwoko, her billionaire husband, Ferrari car. This was after she got married to her billionaire husband, Ned Nwoko. Regina Daniels shared a lot of pictures and video of her driving her red Ferrari along Abuja while playing a loud music. Mercedes-Benz GL450. She had shared the photos of her 2016 Mercedes-Benz. According to her, she woke up to see the new gift in her garage. Lamborghini. She said to have a Lamborghini, but sources says that it actually belongs to her billionaire husband, Ned Nwoko. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe and turn on the notification bell to get notified each time we drop a new update. Thank you.